We have some breaking news to share with you. It turns out that the Abner Mares-Joseph Agbeko fight set for April 23 in downtown Los Angeles will not go down. Agbeko recently collapsed and his doctor will not let him fight. And, you know, the fighter's safety is the most important thing. However, that same night, you will still have Victor Arcinian fight Yanni Perez. And, of course, you'll have other fighters and it's going to be a good night of boxing. But for now, Abner Mares-Joseph Agbeko, that fight is off. Stay tuned for more updates. In Los Angeles, for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Stekback, reporting.